I saw John's been playing it. We're live. So we were on mission 6 of Halo 3 on Heroic.
Ooh, Floodgate. Alrighty. I might be a little slow out of the gate because I'm going to do Discord stuff.
That's okay, I'll murder you a little.
Don't you fucking dare.
I gotta remember how to play the game.
The flood. It's spreading all over the city.
How do we contain it?
Find the crashed floodship. Overload its engine core. We either destroy this city or risk losing the entire planet. Chief, make your way to the crash site.
Yeah, I know.
What's up, Arby?
Shit, that's right. Yes, send that to everyone. Dear God. Oh, alright. Let's go. Alright, I gotta get... What's funny is that I'm going to pick up the controls quick, but I'm going to... Oh, right! I know how to get this skull on this map. I'm just gonna see if I can do it.
Multiple contacts. Unknown hostiles.
Damn it, I missed it. Okay. Oh well.
Oh, do you have to get those guys to get the skull?
One of the ones that jumps is carrying the skull, and if you shoot him, he drops it. Hey, Rose!
Rose?
By the way, projectile weapons work... Oh, wait, yeah. We've played before. The projectile weapons work so much better against the Flood.
Yeah.
This is reminding me of some, good days.
Jesus.
What?
I got mobbed in a corner.
I do not need a microphone.
Especially when you scream, I feel like we could just, like, open your window and we could catch you through my microphone.
I've been listening to a lot of Tenacious D. Oh yeah, we are playing on Heroic. Trying to reload, damn it! Fucking assholes. Alrighty! Billy Bobby, let's get property! What? I have no idea what I'm saying. Nor what I'm doing.
Do you sleep today, Jake?
Yes, I did, actually. I slept quite well. Actually, I had some very vivid dreams. And why am I having flashbacks of this area? Oh, well, they've got guns now. Oh, wait, no, that was you. God damn it.
I also had a vivid dream that you and I were in the 7 Days game.
Really?
Yeah.
Hello, Jed. This looks different from the Link to the Past Wizard's Tower I remember. Oh my god!
I changed it. I swear to god, I changed it.
Oh.
No, it reverted.
Well,
hold on.
Guess you gotta change it again.
I even changed it before I went live on my browser.
Oh shit. Can I get up there? Ha ha! There's nothing up here.
I got deployable cover.
Hey,
I just wasted it.
Guess where I am?
Dead?
Look up. Go, move back a little bit. Hi! Oh, shit. Oh, good job on wasting the deployable cover.
Yeah. I'm pretty good at, you know, doing stupid shit.
Drop down. Cortana.
Ah!
Chief, I can't trust you. It's not safe. The grave mind, it knows us.
Cortana? What you doing?
She's being, basically assaulted. By... an infectious blob. You remember the giant grave mine thing from Halo 2, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that thing.
Oh, why is it assaulting Cortana? What did she do?
We left her with it?
Right. Oh my god.
Yeah, they've got guns!
The LT, the sergeant, they were all infected.
Don't worry, man.
I could see it crawling, sliding around beneath their skin. And then they got up, started to talk. Oh, God, their voices. Oh, God. Make them stop.
I love the soul surviving Marine.
I did them a favor. Yeah, that's it. I helped them.
Okay.
Maybe I need to help myself.
Oh, right! Yup, just watch. He's not... I can't remember if he actually does it or not.
Eh.
I'll let him live. He survived one of your punches.
Yeah, if you can survive a punch from good old Chief, then,
Oh, yeah! I'm gonna be honest... I love the names of the Covenant ships. I think they're fucking awesome. That's what sounded so weird.
Trip mine.
Yes, Rose. This game, I get them quite a bit as well. Oh, fuck yeah. Swords!
Swords?
There's one for everybody! But,
I'll get another shotgun.
Oh, I'm going shotgun sword.
Oh, I'm going sword. Sword battle rifle. I got dropped.
Hey, so did I. I did not mean. It did not mean to blow your mind. Oh shit! He killed me with a shotgun. Don't die!
Don't somehow live my life!
Don't die! Okay, I have to admit, you suck with grenades.
I sure do.
I was just watching you. Oh yay, the bubble forms.
I thought they popped when you shot them.
In the, yeah.
Oh my god.
In the face. Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
I got a sword.
So, Halo 3... We have to cut up the bodies.
Right.
Because this game, they were sadistic and they're like, oh, you didn't cut up the bodies? Well, guess what? That means they're gonna come back. Assholes. Oh, shit. Okay, I gotta get used to throwing grenades. Oh! Still got him. Grenade! Overshot.
Chicken-eyed.
So did I. You're good.
No, I'm pretty sure me dying is the opposite of good. Ooh, nice grenade. I got an achievement, Jake.
Oh?
A pile of medals.
I'm taking the high ground.
Ah! Oh!
Don't sneak up on me like that.
I didn't. You teleported me in.
Oh.
Damn it.
I guess that's sneaking up on me in a way.
Get him, Arby. Fuck him up.
God damn it. Try to make the area safe. Are you back?
Yeah.
You're back. At least we're not playing Lasso.
Where's my sword? Don't worry, guys. Jake has this while I get my sword back, wherever it went. I think it's gone.
No, it shouldn't be gone. Hold on. It's over here, in this truck.
Oh.
It landed perfectly. You guys should get Half Dead 2, by the way. It's the cube, but as this game.
I have already, used my expensive game allotment for the next couple months. Don't call me a sinner. Fuck you.
I'm almost out of shotgun ammo. Damn it! This isn't good.
Chief, the elites are looking for something. We didn't believe them when they told us.
It's Cortana, Chief. She's on that ship. Find her. Get her up.
You didn't believe them? Well, believe me. We put her there. God damn it, I need ammo. Alright, well, good news and bad news. Oh god, these things! Okay, oh! That's fire! Alright, I gotta, first of all, elites, don't get in my way. Ah, I'm on fire. Rose says it's $5.
Okay, and?
Ah, god damn it.
What's your problem, bro?
What?
It's elite.
Get off that wall and stop shooting me.
This new shotgun ammo over here.
I don't have a shotgun.
So pick one up.
Okay. You say shotgun.
Where do we go? Down? Why's that?
I don't know. You've got a fucking gravity hammer. All right, up this platform, up this ramp. You ready? Into the inferno.
Infinite devil machine.
Yeah, you know, like you do.
There's more swords over here.
Yeah, I think it's giving me a sign to stop using the shotgun.
You know what?
Hey, do you like wall sphincters?
Oh.
Don't pop them. Okay, actually, I think we're at the end.
I am a timeless curse. Join your voice with mine and sing victory everlasting.
It's me.
Chief.
Cortana.
High Charity, the Prophet's holy city is on...
Cortana.
I don't think you can use an assault rifle on a ship, Chief.
Reclaimer.
You think he wouldn't try?
I must act quickly before your construct suffers any further trauma.
Leave her alone.
If we do not take this device to a safe location, somewhere I can make repairs.
On Halo, you tried to kill Cortana. You tried to kill me.
Protocol dictated my response. She had the activation index, and you were going to destroy my installation. You did destroy my installation. Now I have only one function, to help you, Reclaimer, as I always should have done.
That look they gave each other, just like, uh-huh, right.
All right, I guess we're just leaving Arby behind.
Will it live, Oracle? Can it be saved?
Uncertain. This storage device has suffered considerable trauma. Its matrices are highly unstable.
Perhaps one of our technicians.
That will not be necessary.
Chief.
Success.
Hi, Charity. The Prophet's holy city is on its way to Earth with an army of Flood. I can't tell you everything. It's not safe. The Gravemind, it knows I'm in the system.
It's just a message.
Let it play.
But it doesn't know about the portal, where it leads. On the other side, there's a solution, a way to stop the Flood without firing the remaining Halo rings. Oh!
I'm sorry.
No matter, Oracle. We've heard enough. Our fight is through the portal. With the brutes and the bastard truth.
Fine. We'll remain here. Hold out as long as we can.
Did you not hear? Your world is doomed. A Flood army. A Gravemind has you in its sights. We barely survived a small contamination.
And you, Shipmaster, just glassed half a continent. Maybe the Flood isn't all I should be worried about.
One single Flood spore can destroy a species. Were it not for the Arbiter's Council, I would have glassed your entire planet.
Sir, with respect, Cortana has a solution.
Cortana? Did you see her condition? How damaged she is? She could be corrupted for all we know. Her solution could be a Flood trap.
We should go through the portal. Find out for sure.
What we should do, Commander, is understand clearly that this is humanity's final stand. Here, at Earth. We go, we risk everything. Every last man, woman, and child. If we stand our ground, we might just have a chance.
No. If your construct is wrong, then the Flood is already won.
I'll find Cortana's solution, and I'll bring it back.
Earth is all we have left. You trust Cortana that much?
Sir. Yes, sir.
This is either the best decision you've ever made or the worst. Hell of it is, Chief. I doubt I'll live long enough to find out which.
I thought they did a graphical update to this one.
Nope, not yet. That was Halo 2.
Oh.
And Halo 1. The Arbiter. Sorry, we need these. Think that despite its age, this game still has held up pretty well graphically. There's some minor things that are weird, like faces.
Yeah, it's the faces that I really noticed.
But to be honest, even games today have a hard time with faces.
She went unlocked.
Cleansing?
Yep.
I got very confused because I was looking at my Discord and I get 22 messages from this Frodo-looking motherfucker. And I realize it's the group chat that Meg started.
Oh.
I was like, who the fuck is messaging me? Oh, right. It's the group chat for the birthday.
Group ships, staggered line. Shipmaster, they outnumber us 3-1.
Then it is an even fight.
All cruisers, fire at will.
Burn their mongrel hides.
The crew ship isn't taking part in the attack. He must have gone to ground.
Roger that, ma'am. We're on him. Kick the door.
I love this perspective that they give. I was about to say, you know what I want? I want an Elite Dangerous version of Halo, except that's just the Halo Reach space battles.
Yeah.
We good, Hocus?
And the Elite Dangerous Odyssey update.
Oh, fuck. I can't wait. I will say Halo 3, they really came into their own when it came to, cinematic, like, their cutscenes being much more cinematic. What the fuck? Like, they just got their cinematography great with this game.
Hey, Jake?
Yeah?
Take this.
We don't need this. Hey! Whoa! I take it you like the beam rifle more?
I'm just not good with the sniper.
Ah, that's fair!
Check it out, in the sky. Is that...
Hey, focus. We got a job to do.
When the game says, hey, look at the skybox.
Chief, eyes on.
Alright, let's get into position. We'll both aim at something. Alright. I've got the brute that's standing up. Ready?
Hold on, I'm gonna position myself to get the one on the other side of that little hologram thing.
Somebody triggered it.
It wasn't me. Oh, they are on us.
Oh, my birthday on!
Fuck you.
God damn, I'm out of practice. Ooh, he's got a bird shot. Pinpoint. Probably kill things with precision weapons. Two for the price of one.
Do not relent until the heretic ship.
So how's everybody watching doing tonight? How are you doing, Andrew?
That fatigue from the shot really hit me today. Yeah. Took like a 3-hour nap before the stream started.
Damn. Also, I never noticed this here.
We got more enemy contacts ahead. Move out.
I don't think it does anything. Which is weird. But that means we're definitely on Halo. Okay, I just gotta come back this way if I want ammunition. Goddamn bubble shield! Ooh! Oh, the bastard went in the bubble shield. Fuck you. Hunters inbound. God damn it, I don't mean to spoil this game.
Ah!
Well, if you can get them to turn around.
Hey. Thank you.
All right. I'll be right back. If I accidentally teleport you, my bad. But there's sniper ammo back here. And I want it to last as long as I can. Because I love my sniper.
Grenade.
I was still working on catching up. Yeah, there's another grenade right behind you. Oh, yeah. I mean, not anymore, but... I got myself a bubble shield. Hey. There's another terminal thing. This way. Bwop!
Are you okay there?
Yep.
Oh.
Oh yeah, I've already seen all this.
Oh.
Oh, I'm sorry. Were you in that?
You're good.
Shit.
That was a lot of text.
Yeah. Alrighty. Flak on our pelican too soon. Before we went down, we spotted a good LZ. If we can get to our vehicles, we'll need you to. Alright. The gold brute's dead. Ha! Joke's on you, I'm too far away for that to work.
I wasn't. Anything good on the ship? Ooh, yes there is.
Alright, incoming. The brute version of the Warthog.
Oh. I got run over.
God damn it. Hold on. I need to get out of this tree. You back yet?
Yep. About to go down again, though.
Oh, I didn't realize that. Okay, hold on. Oh, let's... Okay, let me get into position, because I didn't realize you were alive.
I need to get my toy back.
Mound up. Let's find that LZ.
Hello, beautiful.
Follow us, sir. All the way down this canyon. Get out of there.
Ah, yes, the battle rifle. Now, question. Hey! I was gonna say, did you want to get in the Brute Warthog? But, I guess not!
There's another one.
Got it. Oh, you're gonna take the mongoose?
Yeah, they're fun to drive.
I gotta remember how to use this thing. Oh, no, that's how I get out!
Ooh, better yet, though. Alrighty then.
Oh shit.
God damn it.
Fuck this, I'm getting a chopper. There's a ghost if you want. Hey! Fuck you, that's mine. Okay, no it's not. Gotta get my sniper rifle back. I want the battle rifle. Don't you want to get it? There's a chopper. Then when you boost through things, you,
Oh, hello. More sniper ammo here. Warthog.
Yep, you got my attention. I'm gonna say, you want me shooting?
Yep.
I take it. Yeah, just keep moving. Don't worry about this. Let's not worry about this rabble. Oh, okay. Left. Take that upper left ridge.
Okay.
Cause I have bad memories of this place. Honk, honk!
Gold Brute.
Yeah, I'm focusing on the chopper because that will fuck us up.
Chopper dead ahead.
Oh, dead ahead?
I think you got him. Chopper dead. Behind.
Fuck it. I'm Keep moving! Don't stop. Whatever you do, just keep moving.
Don't stop. Leave.
I would rather miss because you're driving than get hit.
Oh! We're out.
Hey, do you want fuel rod cannon?
Sure fucking do.
Because that's what they hit us with. Oh, shit. I mean, it's looking that great anymore, but, you know. Is Is it stuck?
I can get it out.
The force of bullets should help, right? I'm gonna say it did. Okay. Just not dealing with that today.
Oh, hello.
Yep.
I'm dead. Ah, all the way back here. Okay.
Yep. All right. So the answer is always keep moving. And I'll pick off what I can. Oh my god, I can't hit him! Oh, I saw death. Ooh, points towards car alarm. Okay, where the fuck did that asshole go? Oh, there he is. No! Oh, don't forget to grab your fuel rod, Cam.
Yep.
So I have an idea for those turrets, and it's not going straight into them. Take me down to the...
Paradise City?
No, not this way. Drive off the ledge. Graceful. Okay. Yep. Go that way. Nope. Hold on. I got this. We do it by not doing it. I scared that grunt out of it. God damn. There's still a brood up there, but... Okay, now he's dead. Jake's inability to get song jokes killing me. I know that that's a song... Okay, I'm ready.
Yeah, I had some solid GNR going there for a second. And Journey. Apparently it's an 80s night.
I got reaffirmed of my asexuality, by the way.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was listening to Fucker Gently by Tenacious D, and I'm like, no! Really?
They got me.
Well, they're dead now. Oh, right. Okay, yeah, we're not going this way.
A cartographer. Good. Should help us fix Troop's location. Secure the LZ.
Yeah, just drive off this ledge. I mean, a little faster than that. Jesus!
I did a front flip.
Yeah, you know, that requires us to land.
Warhog landed on all fours.
After it rolled. Alright. Oh! Right, I remember something. Hold on. I'm trying to kill these assholes. Okay, I need you to go back. Actually, swap positions with me. This is important. Can't remember if we can get it right now. Alright. We're gonna try. Shit. Yeah, okay. There's another place to do it.
What are we trying to get to?
We're trying to get on top of that ledge.
Oh.
Did you...
Shift is not a... Sprint.
I was going to say, well, I can't... Yeah, we're not playing Halo Reach.
Listen. I don't need your attitude, Jake.
I don't want to hear it. Oh, hey! Because there's a skull up here.
People just leaving their skulls laying around.
Funny enough, it's actually Captain Keyes' skull. Okay, now I gotta remember which one it is. I think it's this far one. Yes, it is. Okay, I just gotta remember how to get to it. I think you have to... Nope, that's not the answer! God, what? Oh! I know. Okay, yeah, we can't get it just yet. Fuck! We're gonna have to come back for it.
Whatnos is playing Halo the Master Chief Collection.
We have to get, a gravity lift. All right. Clear them out. Let's keep moving. Die, potato. All right. Yeah, this is a strategy that I'm going to avoid.
I'm dead.
Yep. Damn it! That was mine, asshole!
On your left.
They killed my goddamn Wraith.
So don't drive the Warhog off the cliff.
Yes. That's probably a smart bet. Okay. Hey, no, you get back here. Kidding me?
I'm dead.
God damn it.
Can you not capture those ones?
No, you can. It's just they keep blowing them up. Okay, I've got an idea, but it requires us to fight this battle. Shit, he's got a fuel rod cannon. I'm trying to save one of these things. Damn it! Okay. Nope, not what I meant to do. Alright. We need to get separate vehicles now.
LZ's through the cave, sir. Watch yourself. Got
I am gonna take the chopper because. It's important.
I got a truck full of Marines.
God damn it!
Oh, Jake!
Yeah?
I just about landed on your head. I'm dead. I'm alive.
Okay, maybe we can't get those. Because that is the third time that that's happened. Shot.
Thanks.
Now give me my goddamn paddle rifle. Alright. Now that we're back to here. I'm not gonna waste fucking sniper ammo on grunts.
There is a brute in there. I think he's gold.
There's two brutes. Shoved a grenade up its ass. Oh, this part's cool.
That's a big ship. Do I get to drive the big ship?
No. But it's close! Right? Be careful, they will run you over. You're in that tank, right?
There we go. I'm in one now.
Oh, okay.
Jesus.
Tank beats Hunter.
You got a lot of Marines on yours.
Yep.
There's something truly horrifying about a tank battalion.
Oh, fuck yeah. This makes World War II so much more terrifying. They have a wraith. We just killed a phantom. Prepared. Wraith on the left hand side. God damn it, I hit that tree! Taking care of the phantom?
Yeah.
I wonder if you could still do it in this game. Hold on.
Come to the upper door.
I might die. Come on. Come on. Come back, you goddamn shield.
You check the upper floor. Make sure we got a path through the wall.
So, unfortunately, we can't keep our tanks through here. But I'm going to go back and try to get that skull with the tank.
Oh my god, watching you just nosedive off that.
And all of my Marines are dead. Oh wow, actually, no, they're not. Unless these are yours. Fired guns in a long time.
Yeah, I should really break my Mosin out of retirement.
Heavy armor's gotta go low, Chief. You check the upper floor. Make sure they have a path to the
floor. We could probably go to, Oh, I do remember how I did this. Pretty sure I drove the tank up there. I'm trying to remember how. It's been a really long time since I've done this. Can I do this? No, that's not it.
Hey, Drake.
Hey. Oh, you know what? I may have just forgotten something. Hold on. God damn it!
They're running off with our tanks.
We're not gonna need them eventually anyway.
Let me on board.
Hey, I've got an idea.
Hmm?
Jump on my head.
Oh! Shift is still not sprint.
There is no sprint.
I told you that.
I almost just fucking dropped off. I mean, there's another thing I could try. If I could fucking stick it. Do you want me to do it? Yeah, the grenades won't work.
Yeah, it's probably better if you do it, but I think I need to be a little bit further down for it to work.
Damn it. Why am I failing to get on your head? I know it's possible. Obviously, because they fucking put it there. You know what's funny? The Marines stole the tank, but they can't drive it anywhere.
Yeah, they don't know what to do.
Get as close to the edge as you can. Or actually, no. Stand up here. A little bit to the left. A little bit more.
Yeah. Oh, you did it!
I had to crouch jump. Oh, yeah! Did you get the achievement for it?
Yes.
Okay. Cool. Got my weapon. Oh, we should probably go get your tank.
No, it's fine. I am a tank.
And I have a skull. Hey, don't make me punch you with this.
If I die, you die.
I mean, not necessarily, but like.
Oh, we do have to go all the way around, don't we? You motherfucker.
Here, you know what? I'll even pass this down to you.
Shotgun!
There you go!
You'll probably teleport me before I get up there.
Oh, heck, I haven't even walked through the door yet. We'll find out. Well, I do like the auto turret. I don't like the way that you were coming at me. Oh, hey, there's another terminal up here. hold on. We gotta flip the switch first. Then it opens.
Hume.
Blah. You can change pages when you're done reading.
Yeah, I know. What's up, Jake?
I'm getting the fuck out of your way.
It's probably a good idea. You teleported me!
Oh, you'll get another one. You can get a fucking... Oh, hey, we got a scarab.
Can I drive that?
No. Unfortunately. But, you know what we can do? We'll be able to get tanks. You're gonna want this!
Yeah, I see it.
I mean, yeah. Let's say we also got ghosts this way. Oh!
Okay.
Right, I forgot I can just head-on collision ghosts and kill them with this. Oh, I love the Goss Warthog.
Oop.
Those are our guys! I'm getting a tank!
I'm dead.
So am I! Maybe I was a little hasty. You little bastard.
Man, I sure hope this Marine knows the way.
You'll find out!
I sure will.
These things, right?
They killed me.
God damn it. Ow, what the fuck? They killed me too because, you know, you died and then the geometry wouldn't let me continue.
Hey, Jake.
Yeah, take cover. I'll try to handle the legs. As long as you get ready to hop on board. Frankenberries!
Here.
Oh. chance! Get on the Hydra's back!
I'm dead. There's a fuck ton of brutes guarding the back door.
Well, you're up.
I'm on. What do I do up here?
You gotta go to the very back, there's a shielded thingy, and then you gotta blow it up. But you gotta, it's on a platform.
Get it in the knees, Chief. Very back.
Oh, fuck, I'm dead. By the way, welcome, Paul.
I fell.
Enjoying the Jake panic as you hardly react. Oh. Andrew doesn't react too much to, you know.
Get down here!
He just walked over my corpse. You shooting the legs?
Trying.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this thing will go fucking anywhere. Oh my god!
What's up?
It just flung my remain tank across the map. Hi, laser.
Pain.
Area not safe. No shit. I'm
alive! Hey, Jake.
Oh my god, that thing's kicking things everywhere. No, don't destroy that tank. I'm just about to take it.
I have a power up. I don't know what it does.
All right, well, I'm gonna get this thing on its knees. Hey, I got it on its knees.
I did all the hard work.
I got it.
You killed me.
Yeah, you're gonna wanna get off it now. We might be a little too close. I really lose it.
We'll know soon enough, Shipmaster.
Damn it!
Infantry on the spire. Pop them up.
My corpse is gone. I lost my sniper. Fine, I guess I'll get a fuel rod cannon.
Or a brute shot.
Oh, did you die to brute shot?
Nope. I'm dead now, though. That was 2 grenade, though.
Whew, I'm gonna need a second. Oh, Jesus!
Nice stick.
He walked into it. fucking invisible snipers is what it is. Fucking assholes is what they are. I've got my sniper again! One of these days, I'm going to actually play through the collection.
That's what we're doing.
Real men don't read maps.
Little bastard stung me.
I did not want you to come to any harm.
Got a funny way of showing it.
Excellent. This way.
Don't shoot.
It wasn't me.
God damn it, Marines! You can do this whole thing stealthily! You know what? No, you don't deserve the battle rifle. Give it back! Thank you.
What did he do?
He fucking triggered the whole building. Oh, not the whole thing, but you get what I mean.
Don't let them get away! Hey, everyone!
Hi.
Yo.
We're all dead. Oh, hey, there's another skull on this map.
I wish I had lips. They're like a whistle.
Jesus.
I wish I had lips so I could whistle. I'm dead. Stealth is optional for this mission. Fires grenade launcher.
Yeah, that is me.
Okay, hold on. There's... So there's a...
What the hell? Maybe they're trying to... There's a...
There's a tool that's a... It's like a gravity boost. Figure out where it is.
There you are, Medler. The cartographer.
The cartographer on the Ark, because there's always a cartographer.
That's our galaxy. We're beyond the rim.
2 to the 18th light years from Galactic Center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation. Seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the Flood.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And true.
Like
near one of the Ark's supraluminal communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The Medler has triggered a barrier. A defensive perimeter around the Ark's core.
A shield!
The barrier will be difficult to disable. How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
Spark, move.
We must get past that barrier or the Medler will destroy it all.
I'm dead.
Jesus Christ!
What?
How do you die so quick?
They put me out in the open? happens if it just... that happens.
What?
No, don't worry about it.
Oh, hey! A healing. A healing dealing.
Oh shit.
That's a window!
That's an invisible brute.
Oh yeah, they're around here. And if our things start getting all jambled, that's because they have a tool that does that. Oh, I'm dead.
Can you not do that?
I stuck an invisible. Yeah, the invisibles are kind of easy to spot.
Are you alive yet?
Yeah, I'm alive.
I got a new kind of grenade. What do these do? Are they incendiary?
Yes. Where's my corpse?
Oh.
I want! God damn it! Move these tools away!
Sorry. Thank
I'm
you!
I'm trying to get my fucking weapons back! God damn it, okay. I don't know where you went.
I'm ahead. I'm dead.
Are you alive yet?
Yep.
God damn it! You talk, get out of here!
You motherfuckers.
ETA damn quick. Stand by for pickup.
I love that. ETA damn quick. Trip mine. Not what I want. Battle rifles. Yes.
Commander.
Johnson, look sharp.
I got it.
No, don't shoot. They mean us no harm. Those units have a priority task.
Oh, yeah? And what might that be?
I really can't say. Not for sure. But if you allow me to find a terminal closer to home,
you must keep the profit from the outsides.
Guess I couldn't find the gravity lift thing. Damn.
I got two achievements.
Refuge and Ranger?
Yep.
Yeah, same. Because I think it gives us the achievement for playing it on a certain difficulty.
I got Refuge, which is complete the arc, and then Ranger is beat the par score.
Oh, so I guess we beat the par score.
That's impressive with how many times we died.
I know. God, it's only 8:48.
I know. It feels like we've been going for hours.
Dun, dun. Oh yeah, air combat!
Generators, and the barrier will fall?
A small section, yes.
Good enough. Johnson, drop the chief at the first generator, then head to the third. The elites will punch right down the middle.
Roger that.
Charlie!
There goes my warthog!
Huh?
So there goes my warthog.
Oh, the Spartan laser! You've got the Spartan laser.
I don't know how to use it.
Basically you have to aim on it and hold the trigger. It's an anti-vehicle weapon.
Noted. I'm dead.
Oh, you're back.
Yep. Oh.
It's fun, but it's risky, because, you know. Oh god, they're shooting a fuel rod cannon at me. What did I do? Just because I'm the sniper don't mean shit.
Beachhead secure, Commander. Hostile anti-air has been neutralized.
Hold position. I'm on my way. Shipmaster, begin diversionary bombardment.
My warthog.
Oh.
Beat the prophet shield.
Don't worry. We got another one.
Mongoose.
I want to be a mongoose.
Where should we go? On the beach?
Yeah, that way.
I've always liked how slidey the vehicles are in Halo. Dead ahead.
Yeah, the feel of the vehicles has always been one of the great things about the Halo series. They've always gotten it. They've always nailed it.
Good. The elites have touched down in number two.
Especially because you can strategize the sliding.
Yeah.
Like it's controlled. Nope, keep going forward.
There's a Wraith right down here.
Yep, I know.
Oh.
We've got plenty of cover by going this way. And plenty of other shit to deal with.
F.
Come on, stupid rock.
You're lighting the hell out.
Alright. So what we'll just have to do, you'll have to Let's go across and deal with that. Never mind. Fuck, I gotta deal with other shit!
Yep. F.
I'm dead.
Okay then. I'm dead too.
Just as I spawn. I decided it was better for me to jump in and, you know, have a valiant last stand. Alright, so instead of dealing with the Wraith, let's deal with the turrets and the other things that come out of shit. Because the Wraith has an easy to avoid attack.
I'm dead. I'm dead.
So am I.
So, if you get pincered between the two of those, it really sucks.
No, I had no idea. All right. Deal with that turret. Trying to destroy it.
Or I could use it. Never mind.
No, you do not want to stay still in this part. You just focus on not flipping the vehicle.
I can't move.
I'm dead.
Yep, noted.
You are in a horrible spot.
The Warhog just stopped moving. It wouldn't drive.
Alright, I've got an idea.
Here he is.
Oh, hey! I found some snipers. Fuck you guys. Oh! I dodged a literal bullet. God damn it, they are focused on me. I can't get a clean shot. Oh, that's why. Damn, come on. Okay, got their gunner.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I saw. Oh, I got the gunner on the fucking Warthog version of the... Are you back yet?
Yep.
Perfect. Jesus. I forgot there were snipers up there. Stuck it with a grenade.
Nice grenade.
It's the best way to deal with those. Hold on. Oh shit. I can't drop it. No.
Hmm?
I've got active camo.
Oh, nice. Oh, there's a bubble shield back here.
Oh, there is? I was going to give you the active camo so, you know, you could go in and do the stealthy...
Bubble shield.
Because, you know, it's more entertaining for you to be able to do it. Do you remember how to use it?
Yeah.
I'm coming to kill you.
All right, I'm coming in. Since I hear gunfire.
Good idea.
Just as I'm reloading, you fucking bastard.
Free shot. Yoink.
I have a feeling like a grenade just sailed past my...
What makes you think that?
Oh, I don't know. The feeling of a grenade whizzing past my head.
I stuck him.
Let's not take the elevator. We gotta jump across. There's some cool shit over here.
Power drain? Oh, that's the big electric ball thingy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna access the terminal.
Yeah, there's an achievement for finding, I think, all seven of them?
Yeah, something like that. I'm not gonna sit there and read it all, though.
Then at the when that came out, that was the first information we had gotten more about the Forerunner, other than what the game flat out tells you. So, it was cool.
I am not doing too hot on ammo, just to let you know. And I'm gonna swap out my battle rifle.
Okay.
Sucks, but.
Didn't we have Marines? Oh yeah, they died in the vehicle battle.
Yeah.
All right, ready?
Yep.
I pushed the button. Bibbidi bobbidi, let's do damage. Damn it! No! I fucked it up.
Bibbidi bobbidi, let's do property damage.
That's what I was going for, but after I said it, it didn't sound right. Hey, gravity hammer.
See that.
I want to see if I can kill him before he activates invincibility. Hey, he's dead. Hey, did you know that if you throw a grenade at a bubble shield as you're walking out, it'll stick to your own face?
Chief, find the tower controls and shut it down.
Hey, Jake, nice seeing you here.
Yeah, you know. It's great being here.
Good work, Chief. That's one. The Elite should be just about to... That's two. It's all up to Johnson's team now. Get back outside, Chief. Wait for transport. Johnson, come in. Over.
We're reinforcements, man. We're pinned down.
I'm on my way.
You ready?
Can you hear me? Chief, you need to link up with the elites and proceed directly to the third tower. Make your way back to the beach.
Hey, we got Marine buddies.
Welcome to the social
underground.
Was that Buddy's grenade?
Probably. Because it exploded in, right in front of me. Oh, hey, sweet weapon drop off. What do we got here? There is a shotgun. I'm going to let you take the first stab. Oh, you've got a gravity hammer.
Yeah.
But if I die, I get the carbide back. Damn it. Okay.
You run.
Nope, not what I wanted. I wanted the back seat. What? Is it just me, or did that Marine sound very gay?
Yeah, they kind of gave him a flamboyant.
Basically, we're going back to the beach where we started. Well, not that far, but you'll see.
Yeah, I just can't remember how to get there.
Yeah, you were going the right way.
Was that?
Yeah. Yep, this way, and up this path. Yeah, yeah. Listen to my Brooklyn rage. I do not have a good Brooklyn accent.
Do a barrel roll!
Alrighty then!
Damn, I'm good.
I totally didn't just bash my skull against the floor. Vulture! Vulture! Vultures! Oh, hornets. Okay, shit, I gotta remember how to pilot this thing. Okay. Oh, okay, A is up. How do I go down? Nope! I mean, that is a way to go down, but no! Alright, I'm good. If you want it done right. Almost had car alarm. Oh, we did not take. Okay. Listen, Halo's part of my childhood. Anybody who fucking faults me for that can go suck it.
Listen, we've already said you're an unapologetic edlord. It's fine, Jake.
How does Halo make me an edgelord?
It's just, it's in your theme, you know?
I don't, like... Oh, right. Like, yeah, it's part of my theme, but I don't think it's edgelordy. Like, it... Makes me feel kind of more like a jock, oddly.
No, I mean, like, your theme is being unapologetic with the things you like.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, that's where it is.
Oh!
You just blipped me.
Yeah, that was unintentional. I also just watched a, Oh yeah, car alarm! Versus CPU? The fuck does that mean? Oh. Oh, that's our guy. My bad. Skull up here? I can't remember. Alright. I'm parking my vulture.
Hornet?
Yes.
I died. I got out of my hornet too high in the air. I lost my grav hammer. I gotta go find it. There it is.
Yeah, I found it. Okay, still got 75% of my sniper left. Don't go in! Sorry, I threw a grenade in right before they...
Oh!
That... Okay, hold on, get the fuck back here. Look at where his body ended up. God damn it. This is why we can't have nice things. Oh, fuck. Buggers and hunters.
I got one of the hunters.
Oh, shit, grenade.
I died.
Yeah, I was kind of there. Oh, I see we're taking it outside. I don't like that.
He got me. Jake, I'm dead. Jake.
What the? All right, whatever. I shot him in the neck. Pick up your shit. There are a whole hell of a lot more of them, but then a bunch of them just vanished.
I know I got a quadra kill with my hammer at one point.
Right, I need to just stay away from you.
Hey, Jake. Why, what's up?
Oh, yeah, you know, nothing big, just... Oh, did I... Ow, shit. Are you dead?
No, I fell down.
I did that entire fight with no shields.
You did great.
I sure fucking did. Wait, what's over here? Hey, another terminal thingy.
Uh-huh, pull up the screen. Now let me leave.
Because too much reading.
I don't like reading in my shooters, Jake.
Activate elevator. Oh,
That's too much reading. Just press the button.
I actually kept clicking it, and it said hold. I'm like, what the fuck? I've played this game more times than I can count.
You know what we should try doing at one point, Jake? We should try playing through the Call of Duty Modern Warfare series.
You're talking about the older ones, right?
All three of them. There? 1, 2, and 3.
There was a third one?
Yeah. Price returns.
Price just comes back in all of them, though. Fuck this. Sniper time.
I died. Oh, it's an invisible one. Well, I got the big one with the turret. Behind you.
Yep. Shit. There's one more.
Yep, he's by the deployable cover. There you go.
Shit! I need to borrow this!
It's pretty much empty anyways.
I was out of ammo. I was running around looking for a gun.
You did not find a gun. You did find a really big hammer.
You are correct. Blood's here. My sniper's fucking useless.
Oh, this turret's just about empty. I don't know why I'm carrying that.
Shipmaster, what's your status?
I would rather take the pistol over this. Oh, thanks!
Oh, I teleported you.
Thank fucking Christ, I jumped down.
I saw that. Not dead, just reloading.
God, the pistol's so much worse in this game! Oh! Oh!
Ow. Goss Cannon Warthog.
Here comes the one-man cavalry.
Shipmaster's carrier is out of commission, Chief. I need you to take down Troop. Flood's just going to put pressure on him to accelerate his plans. Punch through the cliffs. Get inside that citadel.
I am the backup. This part. Okay. Do you want the hardest skull to get?
I don't know, do I? What's the name of the program, Jake?
What?
Play 100%?
Oh yeah. You're right. So I'll have to pull up the exact sequence because I don't remember it off the top of my head.
Oh, fuck me. I'm dead. I drove the Goss Warthog down into a ravine.
Well, why the fuck did you do that?
It was an accident.
Sorry, I was trying to save your life. That's a damn shame that we lost the Goss Warthog. Because I can help you get the I Would Have Been Your Daddy skull.
You killed me! Don't think I didn't see that!
It was an accident!
In the words of the ever-wise Jake, sure it was.
A part of me was like, I can deliver backup! I think I backed up too hard.
Hornets inbound!
don't worry. We get the fun part. Scarab time! Oh fuck, I forgot! Two scarabs! There's a few ways to do it with... Okay. So if you attack this thing from the rear, there's like a button thing on the back.
Yeah, I see it.
If you shoot it off, there'll be the core in the back. So I'll try to keep this thing distracted while you, Oh! Or we're just gonna do that.
Oh, I got taken out by another Banshee. I did destroy that other Scarab, though.
You'll spawn?
Yep.
Oh, wait. Can you get on me? Oh, shit.
Both scarabs down.
Nope.
Well done.
Never mind.
Marines, kill this dragon.
You didn't see that.
Oh, that's the best thing ever. Line
me up some targets. You didn't see that.
Oh. Sometimes I wish that I was streaming because just capturing the things you do is hilarious.
No! God, you are ugly.
can't start your own party.
I admit, I need your help. That secret dies with all the rest.
Nice landing.
Johnson, sound off.
Get out of here!
Not without you.
You delay the inevitable. One of you will light the rings. You cannot hope to kill them all.
You're right.
Do it. Me. Then you. Now. No!
Spiky.
Your forefathers wisely set aside their compassion, steeled themselves for what needed to be done. I see now why they left you behind. You were weak, and gods must be strong.
Not shield, but listen. Let me lead you safely to our foe. Only you can halt what he has set in motion.
Never thought you'd see that, huh?
Hate that.
So do you want to know how to get the skull on this map?
You have to jump through the rings in a specific order, right?
Yes, you do. And do you want to know what that order is?
Huh.
If you were to use the dial tone on
how
a phone...
I have known the parasite would follow?
And,
undoubtedly this is the
you play the Halo theme song using the numbers.
Huh.
I accidentally killed myself.
I'm dead.
Good, good. You too?
That was a lot of brutes that jumped on my head.
I fired a fuel rod cannon just as one landed in front of me. The brutes as they like use the jetpacks. Oh, we got a hammer, bro.
I'm dead.
Yep. You're alive and he won't be. There's your hammer.
Yoink.
You know what? I'm gonna grab the regenerator.
Am I going backwards?
I don't know, are you? Probably.
Yes. Yes, I am.
I mean, I could just cross the bridge and, you know, get this over with.
You could.
Can you see, Arbiter? The moment of salvation is at hand.
It will not last.
Your kind never believed in the promise of the sacred ring.
Lies for the weak, beacons for the deluded. I will have my revenge on a prophet, not a plague.
My feet tread the path. I shall become a god.
You will be food, nothing more.
No! I am truth, the voice of the covenant.
Asshole, you must be silenced.
Arguably, that pelican's still in working order.
Should be fine.
God, I love that shot.
I can barely keep hold of him, Chief. No way I can pick you up. Head back to the lift.
All right.
Find a way down.
I have the order written here, so we'll need to pretty much clear our path.
Oh, I just got one tapped.
That's because he has a shotgun! God, shotgun flood or worst flood.
I can barely keep hold of him, Chief. No way I can pick you up. Head back to the lift. Find a way down.
Shotgun! Oh, that's an arm. Oh! Oh, shit! Ow! Dickhead! Are you dead?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw your hammer on the ground. That's what indicated it.
Yo, what up?
Welcome back.
He picked up my hammer. That could have been bad.
Yeah, that could have been really bad.
Oh, good news. He refreshed the ammo on it because an NPC had it last.
Oh, that's amazing. And bullshit at the same time. Here's the first one. Four. I'm gonna go back. Just don't die on me. Four. Six.
What's the next one?
Five, which is
this that one there.
Here. And then we got to do four, which is the red one, because that's from, that's the halo from Halo.
I think I got it.
And, yep. And then five again. And then we need to do three.
Which is this one here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And then four. And if I'm correct, we go back to where Truth died, and the skull should be there. By the way, I never found this one on my own. Oh, yep. We got it correct because all the rings are blinking.
Yeah, I saw that.
I'm going to let you pick up the skull.
I didn't get an achievement.
Hold on. You hear that?
I dropped it. Can't pick it back up.
Skull Taker! Yeah, it didn't give you the achievement until it played the Halo theme song. But yeah, 4, 6, 5, 4, 5, 3. I'm not getting that tone correct at all. But yeah, I actually tested it on my phone, and it's legit the song.
Huh.
Which I thought was fucking bananas. And I think a really clever way of adding the skull in.
Ooh.
Yep, you must finish the level or the skull will not be saved to your profile, and you will have to do it all over again. Luckily, I don't think we should have too much of a problem. Drop down the hole.
That's what she said.
You're right.
What do you see?
Poor Arbiter.
Slowest pace all of them have been walking this whole game. Are you ready?
That's a lot of metal.
Just now, but I had my hopes. What will you do?
Light it.
Then we are agreed. A tactical post will completely eradicate the local infestation. I will personally oversee the final preparations, though it will take time to...
I've been waiting for this for so long.
Three achievements. Vanguard, Last Stand, Game On.
I'm so happy. But yeah. No, I... I find this hilarious that the solution to this is, you know, that thing we blew up from the first game? let's not blow it up and light it instead. Do you know how much I want Banshees to be real? I just love them.
I have a shotgun.
Chief, I'll round up our survivors. Fall back to the dawn.
I don't. I'm fucked.
Shipmaster will do the same with the elites. Cortana's in there somewhere.
Oh yeah, we're in High Charity. That used to be the stronghold of the Covenant.
Oh, let me keep my hammer.
I got a sword.
You took my sword.
Oh, right. This map is notoriously difficult to navigate. Because it's all organic. So, I won't fault you for getting lost.
I get lost in the normal maps.
Yeah, I know. I'm actually ditching my carbine. Yeah, so basically what I'm gonna do, because otherwise it's gonna take us for fucking ever, I will just try to navigate us through this.
Hey, Jake.
Yeah?
My sword.
Nice. We're going through the wall sphincters.
Hammer's actually really nice for clearing out the little guys.
Oh, yeah. Have you come?
I offer no forgiveness. A father's sins passed to his son.
God. Floor sphincter! Cortana Jonathan might be having a problem. Go! Oh, that's one way to do it. Actually make sure that no little bubble forms come out.
Uh-huh, it's nice. Oh, I got dropped by a sword guy. I'm back.
Good.
And now I'm back from outer space.
By the way, there's two swords down here.
I have a shotgun.
Hmm?
I have a shotgun.
Oh, that's right. The brute, like, pistol shotgun thing. Sword guy! And I got killed by a little bubbly dude.
I died.
Where the fuck are we? Oh, you gotta be fucking shitting me.
All the way back at the beginning?
Oh, no. Oh, no, no, we're good.
There's a sword guy.
Wait, what? Oh! I thought I killed him. Might have been.
There was two at the start.
Got this one?
Two more.
Fuck.
F.
No shields. Fucking hell! All right, let's get going. Wow, those guys are bastards.
Deploy a cover back here.
Oh, I got him. Ooh, grenades. No, grenade mine, stop!
You came for her. We exist together now. Two corpses in one grave.
I'm sleeping with your AI. Did you... drop the deployable cover.
Yeah, I was getting fucked up by those green things.
Oh.
A collection of lies. That's all I am. Stolen thoughts and memories.
And yet, perhaps a part of her remains.
Thank you. I said, it's really easy to get fucking turned around here. The bodies! Okay. By the way, there's a rocket launcher.
It's out of ammo.
I need a new sword.
I'm down.
You like games. So do I.
So, if you want to know some interesting facts, the quotes that she's giving right now, or like what she's saying right now, are quotes from the Fall of Reach novel. I think is fucking cool. Oh, hey, you respawn with a shotgun, right?
Yeah.
We could just keep getting shotgun ammo. Oh. Didn't realize you had a plasma grenade.
Don't look at me. Don't listen.
I don't know where you went.
Grabbing something.
Nice. Come on, let Jake respawn.
There's still more assholes. Aha, I'm back! Oh.
Yeah, we're way back from where you died. Oh my god. He's still not dead. Jesus.
There he is.
Here's your body. My sword's just about gone, just so you know.
I mean, there was a box of them back there.
Oh. Where at?
Just keep going backwards a little while, and you'll see like one of the weapons crates back where we entered this fucked up little place.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I wish they let me carry two swords.
Dual wield swords.
Even just like one in my hand, one in my back.
Sword, 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 sword.
Time has taught me patience. But basking in new freedom, I will know all that I possess.
Seems a little angry.
It's really weird to be in that space with the flamethrower out. All right, back up. I'm dead.
F.
Maybe the flamethrower is not the best idea.
I died.
You know. Try again. I'm gonna drop the... God damn it! Fucking asshole! Running away won't help. I'll just shoot you in your asshole. Changed. You didn't touch your food.
Oh, I died.
The area is not safe. I'm trying to get to someplace safe. Oh, God damn it. Oh, you're alive.
Yep.
To death.
That's no bueno. What's up?
That was cool. I came back in combat almost dead.
You're fine.
I'd say I lost my shotgun, but you're right here. I have no idea where the fuck you're going.
Me?
Yeah.
I don't know either. I don't know where to go. How did you get up there?
Basically, I just found whatever path takes
Ooh.
Me up.
Hello.
Alright, I'm gonna move forward, that way,
Yeah.
I'll just poof you. or I die. One of the two.
Ah.
I have walked the edge of the abyss. I have seen your future, and I have learned.
Submit! End her torment and my own!
And to be fair, you literally took it upon yourself to, capture her, so,
I wonder if I'm going backwards. Nope. Hey, Jake, I see you.
Really?
Yeah.
Holy shit! I die, I drop basically a full sword.
You alive yet?
Yeah, I am. I was dealing with an asshole. Okay, we have to... I don't remember what we gotta do.
Over there.
Yeah. Just gotta remember how to get over. Oh, hey, there's a little path this way. Oh!
You will show me what she hides, or I shall feast upon your bones.
Sparkly.
You found me. But so much of me is wrong. Out of place. You might be too late.
You know me. When I make a promise.
You keep it. I do know how to pick 'em.
Lucky me. Do you still have it?
The activation index from the first Halo ring. A little souvenir I hung on to, just in case. Got an escape plan?
Thought I'd try shooting my way out. Mix things up a little.
Ah, Cortana's back.
There's two of us in here now, remember?
That was a touching moment. Are you two done?
Time to shoot things. Stab, stab.
Chief, get me out of this place.
You know, Jake, when you think about it,
stay.
Shooting is technically just long-range stabbing.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. It's long-range stabbing with lead. Blunt objects.
We don't use lead anymore.
Tungsten.
Now, at last I see. The secret is revealed.
Gravemind is kind of dense.
A little bit.
We need to buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
I figure you know what we're doing now.
Big bada boom.
Shot to death. At this point, my opinion is just fucking run. And I died.
So did I.
Cheese it!
All the way back here? Fuck me. Okay.
We need to buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
God damn it.
The flood once and for all.
And I went the wrong way.
Sword guy.
Stealth mode! I'll proof you if I can.
Yep.
Missing out, it's mostly just us backtracking.
You poofed me.
I sure hope I'm going the right way.
Yes, you are. Just keep running. You don't recognize your drop shield?
Oh, yeah, that is my drop shield. Oh, I got insta-gibbed. Run, Jake, you crazy son of a bitch.
Pelican! See? Chief didn't die. Chief and Arby ride off into the sunset. And I guess Cortana's there too.
We did not beat the par score on that one.
This is gonna be a pain.
Oh wow, it didn't even give me an option to like start the next mission, it just immediately put us in the next one.
We fucked it up.
Johnson, do you have the frigate?
Yes, ma'am. I'll land her as close to the control room as I can.
Safe is better than close, Sergeant Major.
Roger that. Ma'am, it's good to have you back.
I will say they were really smart with how they did some of these scenes.
Like, yeah, I've noticed they used a bunch of 2D art.
Yeah. And at the time, like, I wouldn't have been able to tell you. By the way, Chief, I do not think ever learned how to land.
So new, unfinished. I'm not exactly sure what will happen when we fire it.
We'll head for the portal. That will lead to a home.
Is this like the final mission?
Yeah. Fucking ready?
You see what they started me with?
Nice! See, I started with the weapons I had last mission.
I did not.
Yeah, I have an 88% full plasma sword.
Oh, it's because I died.
That's a good point. Like, these games hold a special place in my heart. Oh, there is a terminal. Hold on, this way.
Where are you going?
Don't yell at me, Cortana.
Nope, not that way. That's death.
There's a skull this way, isn't there?
What's that?
I don't know, but there's this. And Cortana made a comment about it. She hasn't seen this.
How many of these have you found?
I don't think the skull's this way. I don't remember where. Ah, shit.
I feel like I remember jumping through a hallway exactly like this for a skull.
I've only been getting us the ones that I can remember. Because that's just easier. Oh, gravity hammer! You want it?
Is that a real question?
You've got a rocket launcher, though.
And? That means I have both a long range and a short. I'm dead. I got stuck in the middle of like six of them. Very effective grenades. One on your left. Jumping on you. I'm up.
There you go. Grenade!
Rocket. You're not supposed to do that.
Yeah, I'm aware of that.
I guess the bad news, dude.
I hate the Covenant weapons! Said fucking reload, damn it.
Oh, you are in the thick of it up there.
Yeah. Dead again.
They got me, Jake.
I saw.
Oh my god, all the way back here.
Gravity hammer.
Yep.
Blood dispersal pods. Control rooms at the top of that tower, Chief. Go.
Alright, I'm gonna be a little more tactically minded for this.
Alright, where did that gravity hammer go? There it is.
I found a rocket launcher.
Is it my empty one?
It's got two shots left.
Then it is not my empty one.
One shot left.
You're walking past a bunch of them right now.
Yep, I'm aware.
Oh,
Damn.
Hmm.
Totally was going for the brute shot myself. Why am I bothering with the fucking...
I just don't want to throw with a Spartan laser.
Yeah! It's Johnson!
Oh shit, it is. Oh my god, this thing just took three rounds from a brute shot. Johnson! Thanks, buddy! Yeah, I know. That's why I was asking if it was the final mission. I'm dead.
Johnson, please!
I'm up. Oh shit! Hey Jake.
I just ran out of shotgun ammo, so you know, we're good.
I definitely didn't mean to stick you in the back.
Get this bastard, cause...
Grav hammer's out of ammo, by the way. Yeah.
You didn't tell me he was here. Well, we are finally doing what he wanted.
Cortana, I miss your banter. Alright, we just gotta hold out and kill all Flood. You know what? I don't even know anymore.
Jake, what's wrong, buddy?
Nothing's wrong. Shit. I'm out of brute shot ammo.
There's one over here. Somewhere.
Shotgun.
He sure does.
I love how we do fine until one person with a shotgun shows up. It just fucking wrecks.
It was the one with the brute shotguns.
Oh, there was a guy with an actual shotgun.
I sure did. Oh, it went away. There's a guy with a shotgun. He's coming, Jake. That's him. He's gonna get you.
He doesn't have arms.
He almost got you, Jake.
Almost only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades, and he had a shotgun.
No, shot close. Also cut out. Oh, I'm dead again. I got brute shot to the face.
Dear God! That is not a brute shot.
Oh, that's a rocket launcher.
God damn it!
Yeah, so there's an invincibility up here.
Yeah, you just keep a hold of that, cause you know. Thank God, that was the rocket launcher guy.
I'm down. There's an invincibility on my body if you need it. This guy with a brute shotgun.
My headphone cable keeps getting in my fucking joystick.
Oh, this guy had a fuel rod cannon. Hello.
Johnson, I love that you have the Spartan laser.
Open up! Coast is clear.
Not for long. I'm tracking additional dispersal pods. They'll be hitting any minute.
Chief! Arbiter! Let's move!
Hey, baby, yeah! Oh, I remember. I think I remember where the skull on this one is, and it's not fun.
Do I take life or give it?
I think.
Who is victim, and who is foe?
It's trying to rebuild itself on this ring.
Hurry! Control room's close.
Assault on the control room. We must destroy.
Yank me, Chief.
I'm not gonna lose her, too.
Oh, hello. Wonderful news. The installation is almost complete.
Terrific.
Yes, isn't it? I have begun my simulations. No promises, but initial results indicate this facility should be ready to fire in just a few more days.
We don't have a few more days.
But a premature firing will destroy the Ark.
Deal with it.
We'll destroy this installation.
Unacceptable! Unacceptable!
Asshole!
You are the child of my makers. Inheritor of all they left behind. You are Forerunner. But this ring is mine. Laser. I should probably actually take the Spartan laser with me.
Is he finally dead?
Chief has the grip strength to actually crush that in his hand if he wanted to.
Uh-huh.
Chief, I'm so sorry.
Immediate consequences. Oh yeah, Arby just sat back the whole time. Okay, cool. They didn't give me my Spartan laser. I'm just gonna move on.
Dawn is on the
Don't worry,
side.
Jake, I got you.
I'm dead again.
Oh.
Ow!
You said you were dead, so I turned around and saw something, so I shot it.
My god.
That doorway further on, get to it.
Recognize all this?
Don't let this ring be the end of us, Chief.
I miss having shields. Come on, we can do it! Believe in the heart. Oh, hey,
Johnson's Warthog.
You know what? Nah, you can drive.
Come on, Spartan, go, go, go!
Good luck. I have one tip for you.
What?
Don't fall. I guess if I have two tips, don't stop. Nope. Not that way. Not that way! Right! Right! No! No! No!
What's wrong, Jake?
My god, you stress me the fuck out. There's a fucking waypoint. Yeah, as I said, don't fall.
Oh!
I said... God damn it. All right. I'll do my best to take care of whatever enemies we encounter, but do not stick around for them. You remember how the first Halo game ended with a driving sequence?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's this.
Why wouldn't I be calm? I'm focusing, Jake.
You and I have very different approaches to all of this. Just keep going. There was a underneath path.
Oh.
That slight tip forward gave me anxiety.
It gave me anxiety too, don't you worry.
Left.
Yeah, I see it. Oh! Big bada booms.
Yeah.
Oh my god, one of those plates just fell down on her. F. F. Oh shit! Jake! You like how I threw the regenerator at you as I fell?
Hilarious. I try to kill the bubble forms first because they cause you to hydroplane. Would you believe that I actually played this game enough that I had the patterns of the explosions memorized?
That doesn't surprise me. It's very precise. Where do I go?
Not that way.
Oh, fuck.
Consistent.
50%, Chief.
No hydroplaning. I try to kill the Sentinels because they fuck up our midair trajectory.
They sure fucking do.
Also, you know, might as well get as many points as I can while we're here.
Ah!
Just forget me!
Oh fuck, they flipped it again. Come on, baby!
Waiting to respawn. Area not safe.
You don't say. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Definitely know how to ratchet up the tension.
Got it, Chief. Jump. Floor it. Right into the hangar.
I've had it floored it, bitch.
Dodge a tank. If you can dodge a tank, you can dodge a ball.
I would certainly hope so. There's three achievements.
Four. Return.
For us, the storm has passed. The war is over. But let us never forget those who journeyed into the howling dark and did not return. For their decision required courage beyond measure, sacrifice, and unshakable conviction that their fight, our fight, was elsewhere. As we start to rebuild, this hillside will remain barren, a memorial to heroes fallen. They ennobled all of us, and they shall not be forgotten. I remember how this war started, what your kind did to mine. I can't forgive you, but you have my thanks for standing by him to the end. Part of the ladies did.
Were it so easy? Things look different without the prophet's lies in our lives. I would like to see our own world, to know that it is safe.
Fear not, for we have made it so.
By your word, Arbiter.
Take us home.
So yeah, as you can guess, he's not dead.
No, Chief? Of course not.
Can you hear me? I thought I'd lost you too.
They used to keep this at the end of the credits. I actually think you'll really like ODST.
I'm not sure. When Halo fired, it shook itself to pieces. Did a number on the Ark. The portal couldn't sustain itself. We made it through just as it collapsed. Well, some of us made it. Truth and the Covenant, the Flood, it's finished.
It's finished.
I'll drop a beacon, but it'll be a while before anyone finds us. Years, even. I miss you.
Wake me when you need me.
I only know about the ending to 3 because of the YouTube series that was released based in the Halo universe, and they reference this. Because it takes place after.
Yeah. Halo 4 starts out pretty funny, though. Well, I say funny, but... So, yeah, we got through... all that.
So, we got Halo 3 done. Halo 3 ODST is next. And then Halo 4. Is that all of them?
That's available on here, yeah.
Gotcha. Well, that was a good stream. We'll probably pick this up again.
Oh, shit.
On the 13th of May.
Yeah, something like that. Oh. Yeah. Oh, that was fun.
But it was fun. Thank you, everyone, for coming, and we'll see you next.